this is The Daily Habit, and this is what we have for you today. Pro surfer slash humanitarian and East Coast men's open champ. We don't get Florida surfers here often, so here's a chance for pro surfer Will Tant to represent. Plus, Holly Beck hits up Trestles for the Boost Mobile Pro presented by Hurley, and a special in-studio musical performance by none other, Jason Collette. All that, so much more coming up next. Yeah, how's it going, everyone? Welcome to The Daily Habit. Pat Parnell, I'm joined by Will Tant. Will, good to have you.
Good to be here.
Now, everyone knows East Coast, born and bred in Florida, but now living in California. But let's talk about early days, the root factor in Florida.
It's a lovely place, man.
I gotta head back to Panhandle. I've been there. I've had some Florida love, but it's a place that, you know, maybe historically back to Charlie Kuhn and, you know, going way back, wasn't known for a lot of big surfers, but you know, lately it's coming back strong.
Oh yeah, yeah. I mean, I think I don't know why there's such good surfers come out of Florida. I really can't figure it out. The only thing I can think of is that there's nothing to do where we live, so we either surf or fish, or play tennis, or I don't know what else we do.
Well, you mentioned Hopkins. I know they spend a lot of time fishing.
Yeah,
as well.
We love to fish, man.
Slater's no slouch. Yeah.
I don't know. I mean, maybe it's pretty good.
Huge laundry list. Well, we start off every show 29 and a half seconds of satisfaction. Gives people a little visual buffet of what you do. Here it is, 29 and a half, Will Tant. There it is, snuck up on me, kind of quick. 29 and a half seconds of satisfaction, Will Tant. And I know we mentioned humanitarian at the top of the show. You're involved in a lot of stuff, but I know there's something that's very close to your heart and that you're involved with. Talk about the contest that you do every year that's a kind of basically raising awareness kind of in memory of your brother.
Yeah, we put it on each year. This year is going to be the 7th annual. It's the Tommy Tant Memorial Classic. And it's basically turning a negative event into a positive event. My brother passed away a couple years ago, and the whole community and a lot of Florida come out just to remember him and also just remember that each one of us is really important in our lives. So,
and in terms of each year, I mean, it seems like as you move forward, it's getting more popular and you're getting the backing of a lot of surfers.
It's getting huge.
Yeah.
It's like insane. It is. I mean, we have over 150 contestants. We have 11 divisions, 4 pro divisions, and we have to turn people away each year. And we also like to bring in, like last year, we brought in Aaron Chang to do a slideshow. And before that, we had the Noah's Ark movie tour stop by on their tour bus. So it's great. I mean, all the funds that we raise go to a scholarship and to buy food for people in Flagler County that can't afford food. So, and I mean, it's insane to see the kids make that connection that just by entering the contest, they're helping people in the community.
I mean, where do you have the time? I mean, I was just asking you, like, where have you been? Have you even been down in, like, Solana Beach? And you're like, yeah, I've been England, here, there. I mean, between contest, QS, and do you even have time between humanitarian and contest even take a time out for yourself?
No, I mean, it's tough. It's tough. I mean, but at the same time, I really love what I'm doing, man. You know, so it's like I get a lot of fulfillment through doing the humanitarian stuff, through putting on my brother's contest, and there's so many people that help me in Flagler Beach to help put on the event.
How can people get involved, say, outside of Florida, Tommy Tant Memorial?
You can go to the website, tommytant.com, and you can go check that out. We're going to have all the information on there, and then, you know, from there, you know, I guess search the internet, you know? Yeah, or show up in Flagler Beach. It's going to be November 11th, so.
I know that your brother was a great source of inspiration, so it's a great Tommy Tant Memorial. I want everyone to check it out.
Check it out, man.
And before we go, October is Breast Awareness Month. That's why we're wearing this. So the pink, you see the pink rims. We have to tell.
Yes.
Yeah, we just.
Indeed. We should. We got a clue,
man. Breast cancer awareness. So
yes.
Got to point that out. So
keep the breasts.
I'm my sister, by the way, breast cancer survivor. So I want to make sure I get it right. So
that's awesome, man.
Okay, we're good. We're good. More with Will Tant. Stick around. Holly Beck goes to the 2006 Boost Mobile Pro down at Trestles, presented by Hurley, and a special in-studio musical performance by Jason Collette. It's going to be good. give us a shout out to today's guest, 42248. Welcome back, everyone. It is The Daily Habit. I'm your host, Pat Parnell, with Will Tant. Will, it's that time. Snickers, regular, frozen.
I'm going to say frozen. Frozen, Pat.
Excellent choice. Yeah. We are in agreement.
Yes.
Okay. Nice. Now, we know that you wear many hats, one of them being the ambassador to Surf Aid International. Can you talk about the honor and some of the responsibilities that come with that?
Yeah, it's a privilege to be an ambassador. Basically, we just try to raise awareness, you know, whether it's, you know, putting a sticker on a surfboard or, you know, going to the mentalities and seeing what Surf Aid does with the people there, you know, and helping them out. So, I mean, it's something that I'm really, really just honored to be a part of.
And we should say the main goal of Surf Aid International is to increase awareness on what front?
On just helping the indigenous people that are really isolated out in Indonesia, where a lot of really good waves are, where a lot of the companies film, you know, their videos and shoot all their ad campaigns. But these people, in the meantime, like 50% of the kids on some of the islands are dying from preventable diseases.
And you take the humanitarian. I know we have some photos up here of just some of the humanitarian trips you took. I think this first shot is in Sri Lanka here, if we look up the monitor up here.
Yeah.
Yeah. And tell us about the trip to Sri Lanka.
I went over there with my friend Matt Beecham, and we worked. We just basically did some relief work, you know. That was actually a really good wave that we didn't surf. But basically, we just dug around and basically tried to rebuild homes. It was super hard though, it was really tough, you know? Like it's a really sad situation over there. And a lot of times we just sifted sand and did like small tasks and stuff, but
right.
You know.
But just definitely drawing that connection between the areas that you surf and then meeting the people behind the culture.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I mean, it's hard. You walk in there and there's people that have lost 15 people in their families, you know? And so just whether we can take them out and push them into a wave and get them stoked on surfing and take their mind up for just a couple seconds or a couple minutes, you know, like.
It's keeping the stoke up. So it's good to see that you're out there doing the humanitarian thing. We'll continue with the stoke. We're gonna take a little break here. Welcome back, everyone. It is The Daily Habit. Pat Parnell, Will Tant, and Italian Vogue. Very, very impressive stuff there.
Are you impressed?
A little bit.
All right.
Not gonna lie. Okay. More Q&A coming up with Will. Welcome back to The Daily Habit. Will, nice choice there. Ben Harper. Can't go wrong.
So good, man.
Love it. All right, take a breather. We've been talking about a lot of your involvements in and out of the surf industry, but talk about Wave of Compassion real quick.
Wave of Compassion is basically a fundraiser where one lucky winner who donates money to Surf Aid gets to go with us to Indo, and Sonny Miller is going to make a film on it. So, and it'll be on surfline.com too.
Very cool.
Yeah. Right. So.
I'm telling you, you got your hands full. Are you ready for finally a little who, what, when, why, and
no,
where?
No, I'm totally not ready.
Something we like to call the Daily Dubs. Here we go. On a date, you discovered you're allergic to shellfish.
Yeah.
What is the name of the kind of shock you go into from that allergy?
Anaphylactic.
That is correct, yes. Woo! Yeah. Got it up here. Yeah. Will, you used to own a cop car and freak out your friends with it. Just for that little pop culture reference here, I'm giving you a really hard question. Speaking of cop cars, who played TJ Hooker's sexy female sidekick? She's still hot, by the way. Still hot.
I have no idea.
Rhymes with Chocklear.
Chocklear.
Heather Locklear. I don't know. Yeah. Okay.
That Sorry. Was lame.
Yeah, it was. Will, tell us why. Why did you grab a handful of your principal's posterior?
That wasn't my fault. That was totally not my fault. My friend, we were getting up. We were ridden up in referrals, and I was like, her back was towards me, and I had my hand behind her like this, like just goofing around because she wasn't paying attention to us, and my friend hit my hand and it went.
Cupping, you gotta be careful
like
cupping.
Like a full cup, not like half cup, but full cup. My friend was laughing so hard he ran out of the classroom and I stood there totally embarrassed, said I was sorry, and she wrote it on the referral and I went to the office by myself with my friends and I's referral.
Yeah, you got a referral for cupping. I double cup always if
possible. Almost a triple cup.
You're lucky too, it's because we're gonna have you a break dance, but we're like, no electric
boogaloo
allowed.
All right.
We thank Will Tant for coming by. Do not forget, you can email us at The Daily Habit, send us your questions and comments, thedailyhabit@fuel.tv. We will see you next time, and thank you, Jason Collette.